Good morning, dear students. How are you? I hope you are fine and safe at home, and I pray for the same. I welcome you to your online class of maths. Today we will continue chapter 1, and the topic is smallest and greatest number. Our topic is smallest and greatest number. Before beginning the topic, we will revise our digits, that is only 0 to 9. Our digits are only 0 to 9. Can you see it clearly? Digits. First, we will know about the digits, that is only 0 to 9. We will start from the 0 to 9. These are only digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These are only digits. And to make countings, we use the same digits as from after 9. We use 9 and 9 after we make the counting, then we use these digits. We use the same digits 1 and 0. Right, students? We use the same digits to make counting. To make 11, we use the one digit. And to make 12, we use these two digits, 1 and 2. The same way to make counting, we use these digits, 0 to 9. Clear to you? Digits are only from 0 to 9. And to make counting, we use the same digits. Now we will go to our topic, that is smallest and greatest number. And you know, digits start from 0 until 9, right? And the smallest is here, 0. And the greatest is here, greatest digit is 9. Now you will revise with me. The smaller digits here is 0. All of you, class 3. Smallest digits is here, 0. We start from 0. And the greatest is the bigger number, 9. Clear to you? Smallest is 0. Greatest is 9. All of you revise with me. Smallest is 0. Greatest is 9. Now we will discuss our topic. And as you know, this is your maths book, mathematics. And chapter 1, we will discuss exercise 1.2 and sum number 7 and 8. That is on page number 17. Page number 17 open. And I hope you have opened your books. Sum number 7 and 8. 7 number is write the greatest. Question number 7 is write the greatest number. A sum is 4 digit number. First of all, as you are class 3 children, so I'll tell you one digit number. I will tell you the greatest number of one digit and two digit. Then we will solve this 4 digit number. Now it is clear to you, digits, smallest is 0 and biggest is, greatest is 9. And to make counting, we use the same digits. Now our topic is first, smallest and greatest. Smallest and greatest. Underline the topic, and here we will write one digit number, one digit, two digit, 3 digit, Is it clear to you? One digit smallest number we will write here and one digit greatest number. Two digit smallest number and two digit greatest number. Then four digit. That is your sum. So we will start from the one digit. That will make you easy to make the four digit, five digit, six digit. You will not be in confusion, right? So first of all, you know 1 to 9 digits, 0 is the smallest, right? Which one is the smallest digit? You know, na? We started from the 0, 1, 2, you know digits which I have explained earlier, 0 to 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 0 is the smallest and 9 is the greatest. So we will write here. Smallest number is 0 and the greatest number is 9. Clear to you? Children, it is clear to you? Smallest one digit is 0 and the greatest is 9. Digits are only till 9. So to make it two digits, now the question is here, two digit smallest number. Now, what will 0 do? It is alone. Where she will go? 0 will help from her near ones. From where we take help? Our near ones. It takes a help from its near ones. One is its near one digit. So, we will put a 1 to 0 and we will make it 2 digits number. Clear to you? 2 digit is 10. 3 digit, we will take again help of 1 and make it 3 digits. Clear? When the question is 4 digits, then we will make it 4 digit number. It is easy way. I will tell you the another way also to do the smallest and greatest. This is also very easy. First, we will write the smallest number. Because 0 is alone and when we are alone, we take from help from others. Then 0 take the help of or its nearest digits. And to make two digit smallest number. Then we will put a 1 here and make it 2 digit smallest number. When the question is 3 digit smallest number, we make it 3 digits. When the question is 4 digit, we make the smallest number in 4 digits. The same, we continue with the 5 digit, 6 digit, which we will discuss now also. And the greatest number, you know, greatest digit is 9. When the question is here, 2 digit, then very easy. 2 digit greatest number. 3 digit, we will write 3 times. 4 digits, we will write 4 times. Clear? Easy way? So, now we'll discuss in another way. I'll tell you two ways of this. I'll tell you two ways to do these smallest and greatest number. First of all, as the question is one digit greatest number. You know, greatest digit is 9. We will write 9 greatest number. And then smallest, one digit smallest number is 0. As you know, this 9 is the greatest digit. So, and here we start from the 0 as it is the smallest. We will write one digit number is 0. To make it two digit smallest number, we will add 1 in the greatest number. 9 plus 1 is 10. So, 10 is the smallest number. 10 is the smallest digit, two digits number. And greatest is 99. And when we add 1 in the greatest number, then it becomes 100. So, 3 digit number. Then this is the 3 digit smallest number. Can count 1, 2, 3. 3 digit smallest number. And here, again, the greatest number 3 times we will write. So, we will add 1 in, again in here, then it becomes 1000, right? Then 1000 is the 4-digit smallest number. Clear? And here 4 times we will write the biggest digits. It is easy way. Both are easy. Right. Our question is, here our question is, write the greatest number of 4 digits. Greatest 4 digit number is 1, 2, 3, 4. Greatest number is 9999. And the next question is 5 digit number, greatest 5. So we will solve here this also. 5 digits. Now our question is 5 digits smallest and 5 digits greatest, right? Smallest, first of all we will write greatest number. 5 digit, 5 times we will write the greatest number. 9999999. This is the greatest number. And when we add 1 in that, then it becomes 10000. It becomes 10,000. 5 digit smallest number is 10,000. When we add 1 in, 5 digits greatest number, it becomes 10,000. Then we will write 5 digit smallest number is this. Very easy. And the another way to write the 5 digit smallest number, this is the one way and this is the another way. We will write smallest number, 5 digits we have to make, 40, and we will take the help of 1. It becomes 5 digits smallest number. Easy? Very easy. Now the next sum is question number 8. Write the smallest number. Now number 1, sum number 1 is 3 digit number. What is here? 3 digit number, smallest number, 3 digit. Tell me, 3 digits smallest is, we will write the smallest number, then we take the help to make it number, that is 1, 3 digits, 1100, that is the smallest number. And our next sum is 4 digit number, smallest 4 digit number, that is, we will make 30 first. We will write first 3 times smallest number. We will take the help of 1. It's clear to you now. It's clear to you now. You will not face any difficulty in these smallest and greatest. I told you 2 ways to do these type of sums. Smallest is 0. Smallest digit is 0. And the greatest digit is 9. When we add 1 in greatest number, then it becomes 2 digits smallest number. Now it should be on your tips. Still you have any doubt, you can ask me, ask your teacher in Zoom class. So I hope for today it is sufficient. You enjoyed the lecture. You will not face any difficulty regarding this smallest and greatest number in assignments, in any sum. Okay, you will not forget about it. So I hope for today it is sufficient. I'll meet you in your next lecture. Till then, bye.